Well, combating domestic violence continues to be a focus of Baltimore City. Mayor Stephanie Rawlings Blake announced today two grants aimed at preventing domestic violence through wider reaching assessments and law enforcement. Those grants will also help fund operations at Baltimore City's Visitation Center and support the Civil Legal Services Program at the House of Ruth. By the way, October is Domestic Violence Awareness Month.